We've all gotten to that point where we just don't really care for what we've created. No, not talking about sentient robots or our last bowel movement. Nah, I'm talking about those times you worked really hard on a song or a piece of music, but it just isn't grabbing you the way you feel it should. So let's try a few things to break out of this rut. Maybe you just need to change your key. Raise it up or lower it down, it doesn't matter. Just try it. My wife just recently wrote 20 or 30 songs on the ukulele, then went through each one of them, moving around a capo. She was able to hear which keys worked for her for which song. On the computer, it's really easy. Some programs like Finale will just transpose everything with a couple of clicks. In others, it may just be as simple as clicking and dragging. You never know how much better a song can be until you run it through a few different keys. You may even find something that works better in major than in minor, or vice versa. So let's try a little bit right now. Here's a little thing that I just wrote. Now let's try that in a few different keys. Now let's try it in major. You got your favorite? I have mine too. Maybe you'll want to venture off the beaten path a bit and try a mode or a very different type of scale. This might involve some tricky maneuvering of notes and some chord exchanges, but you'll definitely end up with something unique. Let's try that same little ditty in the other five modes. It's way different every time. Think about which one is your favorite and realize we couldn't have gotten there without changing things and trying out new, different sonic territory. This one is probably the easiest of the bunch. Just head up to the tempo marking on your DAW and change it. It's amazing what little change here can do. Let's try that with that little melody we made. All completely different feeling. I always found it strange to delineate different genres by tempo, but if you're expecting DJs to spin a track of yours in a mix, then it behooves you to think about your tempo quite a bit. Your music will stick with you forever. Why let other people have so much say in how it's done? Nope, nope, nope. I'm talking about the word that concerns time signatures, okay? I didn't come up with the word, alright? I'm just a messenger. Anyway, try a different time signature altogether. Not everything has to be 4/4. Sure, most radio, terrestrial or otherwise, seem to think that it's the only time signature. But why let that hinder you from making a piece every once in a while that tells normality to leave them alone for 5 minutes with your listeners? The need for that 4/4 consistency has even infected movie music. Sorry, about to go on another rant there. But yes, try some 3/4, 7/8, 5/4, 21/16, anything that will make you think differently. It may even give you some inspiration for more interesting rhythms in general. Hope these little tricks can help raise your compositions up a bit. Every little bit can add up to a massive difference in quality by the end. So go to your DAW and have fun rearranging.